sound disgusting and like very gross, but it's short, I have it tripping. See, yo, listen close. It's not right at the sun, or sweet like sugar, but it's rather on the boat tip. And it's
so my Twitch stream says negative 18 minutes duration. What the fuck? Even my my Saints Row reruns are getting a lot of views too. I had them rerunning like all night, and I just randomly checked in the morning, and it was like I had 5 viewers for a rerun, man. It's quite a bit actually. Fuck. Yeah, I'm the only one. At least on Twitch. Yeah. Yo, maybe I should just make a new Saints Row 1 club on Xbox. Just invite people. Cause, like, we could... There'd be, like, new clubs, but it's, like, gang style. It's, like, the new way to start a gang. Just make a club. That's what. Oh, what's this connect? Might not be able to stream tonight, shit. Well, if we don't get any PTB, man. I don't know if I'll keep streaming, you know? Yeah. Yeah. Check it out. When the beats bang,
yeah, the danger is on. Danger like Stallone hanging and cliffhanger on and on. I'm telling you, dog, it's danger like Incredible Hulk's anger. Angry black man with anger, aiming a handgun, holding a bank up for ransom. That's danger. And you will really be done if the cops can't come to save ya. Who gon' save ya? Better pray to your maker for one more chance to make up, to live more years. It's danger, danger, like being in a pit with lions that ain't had no meals. You ate up, ate up. Ain't tough, you get roped and duct taped up by niggas with ski masks to cover their face up. And man up, it's time to change the game up. That's danger,
danger, dangerous. Both of us aiming, cock and bust, giving these dudes the flux. You ain't no danger, so dangerous. Got a little bit of bang, it don't bang like us.
It's danger, dangerous. Both of us aiming, cock and bust, giving the dudes the flux. You ain't no more danger, so dangerous. Y'all can't hang with us, y'all can hang it up.
The D is for the dirty dogmatic, you them dangerous D's from Detroit down to Dallas. A is for the A's, cause we above the average. Y'all get the accolades, cause y'all is actors. Hell no, N is for no, by me never. You're not next to blow, you never see our level. The G is for the good God, we really great. They never should've let these two dudes out the gate. E is for every time I see you, I'ma get you. And in your little shine, have you scared to use a pencil? R's for my real niggas who know my reasons. Make them keep me on their mind like girls putting the weave in. O is for, oh my God, they feel R. They can't touch these niggas, we above the stars. U.S. is for us, it's just us pushed together. It spells out dangerous. Danger, dangerous, both of us aiming, cock and bust, giving these dudes the flux. You ain't no more danger, so dangerous. Got a little bit of bang, it don't bang like.
It's danger, dangerous, both of us aiming, cock and bust, giving the dudes the flux. You ain't no more danger, so dangerous. Y'all can't hang with us, y'all can hang it up.
I 16, I keep on deck for the fans that fiend. Still got them bowls for 11, starts a fire green. Call me Colonel in the hood, my lines are prior team. Stuck your guts out, doctor said I ruptured your spleen. Pseudo thugs singing and dancing like Ben Vereen. On the TV popping a ticket, more than a chicken. So I don't watch videos because the shit is just sickening. 20 niggas' names, not even worth the mentioning. Stock licking program directors for chart positioning. I did the math, got a new staff, y'all feeling the rap. Miami Beach sipping coladas with something to stab. Y'all still tricking in the club, the owner run me a tab. Your phony niggas need to stop rapping and drive a cab. Don't be a garbage man, we need people to take out the trash. I'ma be honest with you, dog, your whole style is ass. Count around in cash and black for classic collab.
Danger, dangerous, both of us aiming, cock and bust, giving these dudes the flux. You ain't no more danger, so dangerous. Got a little bit of bang, it don't bang like us.
It's danger, dangerous, both of us aiming, cock and bust, giving the dudes the flux. You ain't no more danger, so dangerous. Y'all can't hang with us, y'all can hang it up.
Yo, yo, I go by the name of Pharrell from the Neptunes, and I just want to let y'all know,
I'm your pusher.
The world is about to feel something that they never.
Shit, we're up to 5 viewers too. Sup, yo. Sup, guys. Might not get a game tonight. Might not be able to continue streaming. Pimpin', yeah, the real TFO Murphy used to be dude from UK, wasn't it? Alright, fuck, I'm in. Let's go.
You the pimp, baby.
Eyes itchy. I'm pretty good. They didn't even see me run by them. No, like, they're like two stories up above me, man. Shit.
Way to go, player.
So what's the story between that, of that TFO Murphy stealing it, the real Murphy's name? Cause that kid, that dude sounds like he's like 13, man. Shit. Not real Murphy was like a dude from the UK, man. Like the rest of those TFO dudes. This pimpin' got so far away, holy fuck.
You made him your bitch!
Fuck, I had 5 viewers. I had 5 viewers during the load in into the game, and now I got 1 when the game starts. That should be the other way around, you know. How come Pimpin isn't talking? I know I had to mute Smiter there for a bit, just because he keeps talking over me, so. Can't get a word in that. This guy's really. Oh.
Ain't no one better.
6-5. So yeah, what I was saying, Pimpin, that like, why is that? So what's that TFO Murphy? Why has he got the fake name, man? Because real Murphy was like from the UK, man. Dude, he sounds like he's like 12 though. Ah, oh. His name isn't even spelt properly. Murphy was like X, all capital Murphy X.
see the size of my dish, you want a bigger plate. Thinking I'm a folding the pressure, y'all wanna see me break. Had this nigga skating on ice, doing the figure eight. 12 years strong in the game, y'all can't touch me. I must be made out of steel, y'all can't crush me. Watch how I paint this picture into a mixture. With symbolic words when they merge, they form a script.
See, I can understand like a common name like Jumpman or something. But like that's a very specific way to have your name.
You can go to Big Ass Chains. You can go to Team Big Ass Chains. You can do custom matches. Stop fucking coming here. Just gonna get locked up.
Cause like most of those TFO guys, they were like all from the UK. So I never played with them. Not that I had anything with against people from the UK or anything, but
I don't know how the fucking mods even work.
It started last time, did it? A lot of those UK players, yeah, they had that same one. It was like Night Nick with that horse or whatever the fuck gamer pick. Yeah, that same one. It's kind of weird. I think everybody, when they first start, they play like Gangster Brawl, because like Team Deathmatch is like the standard staple in every shooter. Then Blinged Out Ride, it's more like that because it's respawn, right? My game froze, yeah. It's like not frozen, it's like half frozen. It shows some loading. I'm considering just saying, like, everyone jump in PTP, fuck BOR. And just, like, not acknowledge them. Yes, no. Oh, I'm actually in the game, I loaded in. 2-1-1. That was strange, man, because my screen was like frozen. Oh, okay. Yeah. He's on the right side down there by the pillar. Let's see if he makes a move. I don't know if he's seen me.
All right.
That's the only thing that sucks too, when you have a conversation through the stream, and sometimes people don't understand the context of your conversation, because they only hear like the one end. So it sounds super weird sometimes.
I don't mind putting my audio in. I get why people wouldn't though. Have you seen him? I haven't seen the goddamn soul.
He was down by the pillar, and then oh, there he is. Oh, he didn't spawn with the pimp shit. Let's dance them.
Oh, he's fucking punching. He spawned with guns.
Can he hurt us if he punches us? I can't remember.
Yes, yeah. He can still kill us.
He's like trying though. Let's just take pistols up. Or is that too mean?
Alright. It's mean, but I mean, this is Saints Row, man. It's just been doggy dog for life.
You're on top, baby.
Ooh, live on stream, nice. That's gonna boost viewership
really
by at least 200%.
Just for fun.
Yeah, man. AXN are like, I'm glad to see these guys back, dude.
Well, they probably have the biggest, what's the word I'm looking for? Presence. That's it. On here right now.
Yeah. They're the biggest gang on this now, for sure. I agree.
I think he's pimped now.
Yeah. Their club has like over 100 members. I think most have their names changed. They're pretty big on other games too, I think. Oh, he's in the kiosk right there.
Bow down for the pimp. Come right now, sprint. I feel kind of bad for trying.
Way to go, player.
It's like not fair, but
I got a KD to maintain, man. Fuck it.
You the pimp, baby.
Yeah, I think my K is 1.28. I wish I could throw it on my other accounts, because my other accounts, I think I close to 2 on all of them.
Yeah, out of 30,000 kills, I had about a 3K spread between my kills and deaths. Huh. Wasn't that good, but
you made him your bitch.
Let's go. Killer Card and C8 have the craziest KDs I've ever seen. And my game just crashed.
I have one dude on my friends list. He was actually from around here. He had a 3-point something, but he played a lot. He mostly played Gangster Brawl, right? It's easier to do than that.
Yeah, hell yeah. I had more kills in Blinged Out Ride than I did in Gangster Brawl and Team Gangster Brawl combined on my old account. Whenever we seemed to play it back in the day, it was always campers and shit.
That
shit used to kind of piss me off.
Yeah. No, I'm gonna try to find
like with rockets Murphy. And snipers.
Should I check the kill leaderboard? Okay, you know I'm gonna check the kill one.
He says that his old account isn't around. Like, I tried to call him out for like being a fake and like, dude, I.
So I'm pretty sure I played with him back in the day, Murphy. But like not like in a gang, just you know the odd time.
Yeah, did you tell him your old gamer tags?
No.
He probably knows you.
Oh, it's not loaded.
He's a lot. He would definitely know you.
That's what I mean. Like, all those guys are from UK, though. Like, what?
Yeah, he's like the only Saints Row UK player who's moved to the States. That's what I told him. I'm like, yo, that's a weird, rare story. There's like no way to verify that it's actually him.
I hate when you check the leaderboard.
Yo, my game froze. Oh, sorry, man. I'm just waiting.
Oh, yeah. Because I remember Murphy was really up there on the leaderboard.
He said that his TFO Murphy account is gone. I tried to find it with him, and it's vanished off the earth. So was Lambs.
See, I don't. Accounts don't get deleted, though, on Xbox. If they get banned or something, they stay, so it's probably a name change, maybe. But yeah, they don't get deleted.
Yeah, it could be. Cody Hollywood is his main account. That's so random for TFO Murphy. I would have never thought TFO Murphy would name himself Cody Hollywood. But Jumpman's also got a name that I never thought that he would have either. People have just changed. A lot of time has gone by.
Well, the usernames tags on Saints were pretty gimmicky. They had like X's, V's in them, I's.
Yeah. The old designs. T-Money. I added him. Remember him? KGB team money.
There's a couple monies, weren't there?
For sure. There was only one team money.
With
KGB. Colon. Yeah, there was like X Money 187. There was a lot of monies.
See, I can't even check the leaderboard. I added him. Like every third time I go down, it just says reading leaderboard. It takes forever. Man.
Yeah. It eventually glitches out too.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, if it's reading leaderboard and you press the triggers, your game will crash. So like, if it's reading, just press B.
Oh shit.
Yeah, don't press the triggers when it's loading them. I made that mistake. I froze my game like 4 or 5 times.
Damn, I didn't realize Richie 20 BST had 50 true skill in Gangster Ball. Shit.
Yeah, I think he got 50 true skill in every game mode except PTP. He's up there on a lot of the leaderboards.
I remember PTP was borderline impossible. I get up there, fuck.
Yeah.
Even on a fresh account, it was
White T had a bunch of people boosting with him to get it. Yeah, it was. It was the hardest one.
Alright, well, send me the
sexy old White T had.
I remember those guys too. Yeah, White. Oh yeah, shit.
Yeah, that was like my first top Yang. Yeah, and he had the most followers, the most meat riders, whatever you want to call it. He had a whole band of them. Okay, I'm coming on. I don't know where White T is. His real name is Sean. So, you see that on any old St. Joe people's friends list, that could be White T.
Well, you gotta remember, there's a lot of people that probably aren't gonna come back just because Battle's bad. It's almost been 10 years.
Yeah, dude, they're over it. And there's really no point to play, dude. If you're playing, you're just playing for fun now.
Yeah, just playing for fun now.
Kind of feels like a new game to me too. I haven't really played it for 7 years, and
if you take a break from any game though, and
new
come
console,
back and,
yeah.
It's more fun to play on a bigger screen TV nowadays, like a nicer headset, better controller.
Yeah. Yeah, since the games have been freezing all the time, my true skill has just plummeted.
I think mine's always been same spot. I think it's 8 or 9. That's pretty good in PTP though.
The one on my old profile is
people though, around that area.
Yeah.
Especially
Team
with gangs
Kellen,
back in the day, people would quit out.
Bitch in this game.
People would quit out all the time. That brings it down.
I wish I would have never quit, dude, but you kind of have to be
it,
in
yeah,
like
it was a standard thing back
quitting
day.
Gang to build your name up.
Yeah.
Like, TFK, it was so hard for me to get into that shit. Good God.
I think I joined shortly after they quit the gang, because TFK, Stupefy had
late.
TFK in his name before he actually made the gang. And they had to come up with a reason. They came up with the Foolish Kings. And I think I was part of that process when they came up with it, because I remember they were like tossing around ideas what to call it. Some capacity.
You just got
anyways.
In there because they knew you from game?
I don't know. I don't know if game was before or after. I can't remember, man. I want to say before game.
Sure. Game was before, for sure. Because TFK was 07, wasn't it? Maybe late 06, early 07.
Might have been late 07.
Yeah.
I definitely remember it was later on they
created
it.
I don't think TFK played in 08.
The game was original. They started early on.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, game was OG gang.
It's 06 anyways. But little kids with great game, cause they
learn to take aim at a young age in the new police. Legit Nation and game were probably some of the first actual proper legit gangs.
Yeah, well, game would you'd quit out in game. If someone standby and we'd quit. If someone like pipe glitch, we'd quit.
Right. Yeah.
DPS legit,
yeah,
we'd stay
yeah.
in. Right.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
So gangs weren't really legit.
I
want to say KPC was actually legit. There's some of those gangs where like they would take losses if you got standby'd. I can't remember though.
Yeah, there's a few videos of KPC quitting out.
Then maybe yeah, they were half legit too. Which I felt was like the proper way to do it, because getting standby'd all game isn't really worth taking a loss, in my opinion.
No.
Because that's your goal. Right? I'm playing Actionator.
Yep, the homie. He likes to roll solo so we can get into games faster.
I kind of don't like playing him because he's got that quick fucking AK shotty. See, he dropped me before I was fucking out of the room. Fuck.
You better keep up.
See, I didn't even see him come down the stairs. He just like appeared in front of me. Fuck.
That Rampage wants a custom, but I'm long retired from that. My old 2v2 partner is in fucking jail.
I can't be asked to do customs.
Nah. I'm retired from that shit. Oh my god. Right, let's try this out. Yeah. This is for the viewers.
Don't let those bitches own you.
Sorry, I feel like I let down the stream there.
Fuck. Drop me so far.
I'm probably dead. Damn, dude, he's lagging through walls. Yeah. Oh, he killed his team.
Yeah,
he got a chance.
Yeah. You have to run back.
You're gonna try to punch me? I got a lot of health.
Just run for it or something, man. I'd lose him.
Better luck next time.
That's the fake ass Rampage, too. That's why he's trying so hard. He's trying to make a name for himself.
Up and mess up the scene I set. I like to stand in a crowd and watch the people wonder, damn. But think about it, then you understand. I'm just an addict, addicted to music. Maybe it's a habit, I gotta use it. Even if it's jazz or the quiet storm, I hook a beat up, convert it into hip-hop form. Write a rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in. Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild, if you wanna be tame. I treat you
I hope we don't have to keep playing 2-on-2s, though. Fucking suck. Even a friend of me, cause you'll get fried in the
end when you pretend to be. Yeah. Especially when you're going up against people like that, dude. Actionator's just trying his fucking ass off.
Does he play on Wi-Fi or something? Cause he's like extra laggy. Like, he's good, but he's laggy too, which doesn't fucking help at all. Like, fuck.
No.
Ugh, goddamn.
He's tough to kill. I'm on Hardwired now, and fuck, dude, I can't lag slap like I used to. This is probably the same dude's rematch.
Yeah, I think it's just the better connection you have, the fucking worse off you are in here.
Probably so.
Nah, it's too new for dudes. Okay. I'm okay with playing these guys.
Yeah, we'll see what it do. I'm not host.
No, I'm not either. I'm not doing front hallway over there. I think it's just a pimp's fucking death zone. Getting slapped.
Yeah, we need to... I need to get back into 2v2 strategies, man. I much prefer going back strat on this.
Okay, he's right there.
Long hallway, be careful.
Pimp's dead.
Ain't no one better. Behind you.
Fuck, he stole my kill, man.
He tried. Yeah, he tried to come up behind you there. I'm guessing he missed his first shot.
Well, I knocked the pimp over. I shot him and he was black barred. Like, there's no red.
Yeah. Welcome to Stillwater Memorial. As a reminder, please do not bleed on the furnace. Come back. Pimp. Gunner's long hallway.
I threw another pipe. Oh, he's right. The pipe's right near you. Oh, okay. You didn't hit.
Coming back. Gunner's coming.
Slap the hole. Fuck, they're all over the place, man.
Fuck, where'd that goddamn gunner go? Did he really run and heal?
I don't know. I completely lost him, man.
Are they both running to heal? You all hyped. Oh my god. Fuck. Dude, the sensitivity is still too slow. I just can't whip it around. Good shit, man.
I felt like I should have lost that gun battle, but I don't know what happened there. You know, I took like a quarter of my health down. Okay, I heard a pipe.
He's on the right there, long hallway. He's down. He's back down there now. I get to a certain point and I get my sprint. He can't fucking stop me. He's going behind you. He's trying to go around.
Okay, you just keep going.
Yeah, I'm gone. Want me to go in?
No, wait. Oh, never mind. Yeah.
Oh, sorry, man.
He appeared right in front of me as soon as he went in. But he was looking at me, so it might have been a toss-up. You the pimp, baby.
Behind you, he's coming.
Got him.
Good shit. Way to go, player. Carried us that game, man. Air Jordan will be proud.
Fucking needed it after the last game, man. That was like a kick to my confidence, man. Fuck.
Bad games are just a part of it. There's so much factors in this game. Cheating, lag.
I legit think at the moment that Actioneer has my number more than anyone on this game.
Do you really?
Right, he seems to drop me every time I get into a gunfight with him.
He's good. Actioneer's good. He's the homie. Actioneer, if you're watching the stream, not trying to talk shit, but your lag is on another level, man. His fucking footwork's good. If you get him in like a 1v1 situation,
yeah,
the footwork's there. There's other players like
that,
I don't know, man. They're doing something. Paddles, modded controller. Is there programs? Should be crazy some games.
Fuck, I hope we get another, not get another 2-on-2. We might have to just sit in the lobby for a couple minutes. Or we jump in, maybe. I'm the ninth member of the bunch. Rockin' old school ain't shit to me. MC's OD off the shit that I wrote. Can we smoke while I'm drinking? I'm thinking of boning. Sugar, I wanna ride your ass into the morning. Hear your moaning. Jamel Irie, high cheek, coming out of East Medina's. Niggas in the house, get clocking G's. Sippin' on Drake, Long Island iced teas. Looking real good from your toe to your waist. Till the fellas back up and like, let you breathe. Fellas in the house, you know you live. Bunch niggas in their face, I'm counting the best style. Handling the steel if the shit get real. Let's flip a pie and stack the mail. Activation, mind starts sparking. Causing elevation, skywalking. David Thompson, my woo nigga stomping. Down the boulevard, shaking your ass, you better watch yourself.
Did you, you must have played a lot of these in gang matches, right? Like a lot of 2v2s. Are you just sick of them, or?
Kinda, yeah.
Yeah. I hear that. I prefer this map. I like 2v2s and 3v3s on airport because you actually, it gives you a chance on offense. It's a lot easier.
Well, gang matches were kinda weird because usually they were all outnumbered. Like, it'd be 3-on-2, 4-on-3.
I'm host.
Shit. Alright, they're both up there.
His host sprint is fucking deadly.
I'm pretty pissed forward rushing up the escalade or escalator. Why can't I save her?
They know that I want to go right. You let me know what you want to do.
He's almost
man.
Dead, this guy.
Call it out. Alright, come back, come back. We got this shit now.
You might cover me here. Shit, man.
Yeah, I got you.
I'm gonna throw a pipe just in case.
Pipe!
Oh, that hit you. Oh, shit.
Yeah, that knocked me down. Oh, no. I think that was his, though. You're alright. I'm host.
You made him your bitch!
Nice, man. So hard to slap somebody when you're host.
He should have killed me, man. My health is so low. I only had like fucking a quarter health. Shit. He got two.
I gotta
back.
Give credit to those guys, though. I can't say that they cheat in any way, AXN. I thought that one stand, standby.
Yeah, they're
once,
all legit. Yeah.
That was just a glitch. Yeah, I don't think they use like altered paddles or anything. Got double teamed at the end.
Yeah, I might be fucked here.
Fuck! It's only two.
Fucked.
Oh well. We got the round we needed to, man. Good try. I heard you mashing the shit out of your controller. That shit's so fucking frustrating when you can't slap someone, dude. Oh my god. I forgot how bad it is. When I couldn't stop that rampage guy, fuck. That was either. This shit was ugly.
How far are, behind are you from me?
Coming up to the kiosk right behind you here, bro, beside you. I spun way, like, all the way in the back.
Oh,
right there.
You just can't anticipate the lag sometimes on here, man. my favorite overall map. It's like my favorite pimp map to be.
Okay.
I hate dealing with the pimp on this map.
Yeah,
too,
he's sitting there just pipe glitching.
Oh, shit.
Pimp down.
Scout him out.
He's probably waiting at the stairs. Watch yourself. He's right there waiting. Nice, dude.
He left.
Where are they at?
I don't know.
There they are.
Oh, they're both over here.
Back right.
Top, baby.
Nice.
Got him.
I hope I don't break my controller playing this game. Fuck.
Dude, no game is harder on fucking controllers. And these, they're made so bad these days. Like the Xbox One controllers.
I think they're pretty sturdy,
man.
Compared to the PS4 controllers.
You like
them? Oh,
shit.
I might be dead, yeah.
Oh. You're the first one that I've heard say that.
I like them better than the 360 controllers. I like them better than the PS4 controllers.
Really?
Yeah.
Like the feel, or like just like the
overall
quality?
Feels sturdy. You should see a PS4 controller, man. They feel fragile.
I know that they're small as fuck. They're way too small for my hands. Sure. Good shit, man.
Oh!
Wow! Damn, dude. Good shit. Wow, yeah, that's a homie goon. He's kinda new, I think. He let him... Holy shit.
Must have ran out of sprint.
Yeah, dude, yeah. Can't GG, goon, if you're watching the stream, bro.
I'm gonna watch the clip here in a second. I find clipping on Twitch is a lot faster and better than the Xbox one. For whatever reason.
Sorry, what's that?
Because you can clip your stream, like your Twitch channel, like if that just happened, it clips like last 30 seconds, kind of like on here.
Oh, nice, yeah.
But it's easier because all they do is just clip the... There's like a clip button. It's fucking it takes like 2 seconds. It's gonna load though.
Yeah, that's so awesome how it's so easy to capture gameplay nowadays. That's awesome how the industry's done that. Let me restart this, dude. There's got to be a herd that we're just not synced up with, right?
Yo. Like, there's that lobby. Oh, I just got disconnected. And I just want to let y'all know I'm your pusher. The world is about to feel. Why do I get disconnected? Oh, it's overall.
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, you there? Right. I backed out.
I got disconnected. I wonder if I have to restart the stream. Oh, maybe not. Benz convoys with the wagon on the side. Right. Only big boys keep send me an invite. Ride. Gucci Chuck Taylor with the dragon on the side.
Man, I make a buck watch. You get it? I'm trying to show y'all who the fuck I gotta fucking change my too many clips for this one. Platinum on the block with his hits. Why Pharrell keep talking this music shit.
Yeah, so that pimp must have had no sprint, man, because I shot him 3 times with the shotty.
Yeah.
A lot of people who play this now don't know how to super sprint, man.
I'm shocked. I've got, dude, the pimp is tough. You really just gotta get, I don't know.
I like being pimp one on one. That's fun. But when it's multiple dudes and you can't smack them, then fuck.
Yeah, it's so random. There's dudes that I just can't smack. It's like they're fucking almost unsmackable.
Yeah, there's definitely a couple people that are like that. Because there's definitely angles and ways you can cut away from the pimp where it's less likely to smack you.
Yeah, I'm really bad 1v1.
If you zigzag, if you're like trying to avoid the pimp.
Yeah, I just try to stay like as far from him as I can to avoid getting lag smacked. Somehow he always manages to pop right there and smack my ass. Let's go. Let's get a fucking 5v5 going. Let's hope this shit starts. It seems like you know who freezes the game, and then it dies out for him, and then he goes away, and then you just wait till the players come back, and just kills him off again. So you surprised we still haven't heard of a Saints Row 5 announcement?
I think they're working on it. Because, I think they're just being, like, super quiet about it. But I'm pretty sure even one of the developers on Twitter hinted at it, that they're working on a new, project to a returning franchise or something. Along those words.
Maybe the, Agents of Mayhem was just a filler or something.
Well, that game was a bit of a flop, eh? So.
Oh, definitely, yeah, it's a joke. I hope they're done with the superhero shit, but I don't know how they're gonna avoid a lawsuit from Rockstar, because if Rockstar even takes them to court, they could just bleed them dry.
Yeah, but you can't really own the sandbox genre. It's a whole, like...
Rockstar seems to believe that they do. I mean, they didn't sue Mafia, so Mafia 3 was a great
Well, there was
game.
A whole bunch of games like that. Driver, fucking, what are the other ones? Watch Dogs?
Yeah. Watch Dogs seems fine, even though, like,
True Crime.
Ubisoft's huge.
There's like a million of them.
Yeah.
It was like, PUBG trying to sue Fortnite or something like that.
Oh, yeah.
Stealing the Battle Royale concept. You can't really trade.
Yeah, they're just salty
like
because
that,
PUBG's. Yeah, PUBG's charging like $50 for like a game preview and Fortnite's free. That's why they got all salty.
It's funny too, because PUBG uses base. The Epic Games, uses that Unreal engine.
Oh, yeah. The
so
engine,
they can revoke,
they bought their
revoke
rights.
It from PUBG. Well, Epic Games, they just own it. I think they created it. That's the same one Gears of War ran on and shit. I think it's like the standard engine to run games on nowadays.
Guess who we ran into?
I just pretend I'm not playing with you. We're just on the same team. As long as they don't freeze the game, man. Plus, didn't they do it last game? Like, isn't there like a half chance that the host, like, is given to someone else?
Yeah.
The leg out the host?
Yeah. I'm not really sure, man. It all seems random. Sometimes I freeze, sometimes I get host disconnected, or sometimes the game starts. I never know what to expect on the other side of this shit.
Looks like Doc is getting ready for season 5.
Yeah, I imagine most people are. Play Fortnite.
You think that game will last beyond the fall? Like on consoles?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Just based on how... I don't think I'll ever die. That game is so ridiculously popular and mainstream.
And a lot of the players have a lot of money sunk into it, like the skins, and they feel like they need to get their money's worth. That shit's smart. Nickel and dime you until it adds up.
Yeah, pretty much. I think I spent around $40 on it. Two battle passes, I think it was like a starter pack I bought. Something like that. I didn't mind because I enjoyed it for the time, right? So.
Yeah, yeah. If you like it.
But I knew a couple money. Dudes that spent hundreds on it.
Yeah, there's
I'm pretty sure I knew a guy that spent a couple thousand.
But yeah, there's a few dudes on my friends list who have spent that, yeah. There's a dude on my friends list who spent like $5,000 to $10,000 on Smite and shit.
Damn. I think that's just video game addiction there, man. It turns into like a gambler. When it's all like...
Yeah, man. I don't know how any you gotta stop yourself at some point.
I should charge my batteries. Fuck. That's what I should do.
I got a console update. Fuck.
We made a console update, like,
I'm in the, alpha preview, like, the second ring. I didn't join the alpha pre-preview, because, like, I just think it'll be way too buggy. There's been times where, like, I can't join parties, because it's all glitched up, so I'm just, like, in the dashboard alpha
preview.
Can you
jump out of it?
Yeah.
Can you dash? Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah. But now that there's a pre-alpha, I think the alpha will be less buggy, because there'll be like if there's any really game-breaking bugs. But anyway, yeah, it seems like I get an update every second day, though.
I'd be worried about breaking my Xbox again.
It's only froze on an update from you once, and then when I restarted it, it was fine, thankfully. Fuck, that sounds terrifying, though.
Every time I update, man, I'm gonna get that PTSD. Fuck.
I start twitching.
Yeah, just staring like intensively at my TV, just hoping it comes through.
Just like a blank stare.
Fuck. On that update, man, I was when that update came out like 5 days ago, I was like thinking, man, I'm like, oh, this is it, man. I'm gonna have to go buy another one. At this point, I'm like, I'm gonna have to fucking buy another. Fuck.
Were you just ready to buy, like, the S, or would you just have bought one, like, on,
I would have bought an S, Craigslist. Probably.
Oh, nice, yeah.
Because,
they're pretty cheap.
I should get them. I bought a new TV, but I didn't buy a 4K TV. It's a 50-inch TV.
Oh,
so I probably
man.
Wouldn't be able to utilize the 4K anyways if I got the 1X. I guess S is 4K, too, but...
Yeah, it should give you a little bit, like, it'll upscale it a bit. Better, there should be more, like, detail.
Yeah. Okay. You'll notice.
Regret not buying that 4K TV though.
Did you? Yeah. Yeah. What did you pay for the 50-inch 1080?
It was like 360 Canadian, so I would have been like...
Oh, God. That's fucking...
Oh, no, it was 360. Like... It was 360. No, with taxes, I think it came around to just 420. Because I remember thinking, oh, like, oh nice. It came up to 420. So around 400.
So that's
Canadian.
Like 300
that'd be,
US?
That'd be like 350, maybe 340 American.
Oh, okay. That's not bad. A decent
but a
4K.
4K.
Yeah,
would have been another like 250.
Okay.
No, you can get them pretty cheap now, man. They're like super cheap now.
Oh, really? HDR 10, yeah. If you want like good HDR, that shit will cost you a bit more.
Oh, yeah. Like I didn't really look into
HDR
10
is critical. Yeah. Yeah. If you don't have good, you know, HDR, there's no point. Like
I don't have game mode on my TV on. Shit.
Oh yeah, definitely
can
do that.
To put it on.
Reduces the input lag.
So, no. Yeah, except it makes my screen brighter. Fuck.
Oh really? Oh, it's gonna start, man. We got past it. The motherfucker finally quit.
Oh nice.
You made Hope you're choking on your fucking bitch's clit, motherfucker.
Damn. Yeah, I forgot the game's like a lot brighter on game mode. Actually, I think I read up about it. Game mode is the one mode that has no effects. Like almost the other ones, you know, because I have dynamic, standard, natural, movie, PC, and all the other
what
ones.
Kind?
I guess they're almost
TV
like Instagram.
Is it?
Toshiba. That's
oh,
like a,
it's okay.
Best Buy's brand. Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't. I've only had a LG smart TV, and yeah, it's got game mode on it too.
They didn't get a smart TV. I don't see the point in them now, just because you can get apps on like systems, right? I want to connect my laptop.
This TV is from the fall of 2013. I got it when I got my LG Xbox One. Because I was on the 720 before. So, yeah. I should upgrade, but, dude, they're already, like, teasing the fucking next gen of consoles. So, I don't want to blow fucking $500 on an X.
Yeah.
I might as well just fucking wait till the new gen comes out in you know, 2 years.
Or you do like I did. I bought a PS4, like... right after it came out, and then I had no games for it. I literally spent all my money at the time on it. It was like $600. It was like stupid, and then I had no money for the games really. So I like had it for like a month and a half, no games. So I played like demos and shit.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah. With the new gen coming out, I think games will go up 10 or 20 bucks. I think the days of $60 games are about over.
Plus, games, like, you don't realize, but when I bought the PS4, man, like, every game, like, the cheapest game at the time I could buy was, like, 50 bucks. And all the other games were, like, 70.
Holy shit.
It was, like, hardly, like, there was, like, no library
at
the time.
Yeah, games
right?
are already, what, 70, like, 80 bucks for you now?
It's, they're $79.99. Brand new.
Then with tax, you're probably looking at like 90 bucks. Y'all pay a crap load of tax up there. That's what Canada's kind of known for, is fucking high tax.
Well, I got a status card, so I can save half the tax off.
Oh, nice. You,
so it's not as bad, yeah.
That's like for like.
We only save half the tax.
Or?
It's, yeah, so you save I think it's the Canadian tax. So the government tax, there's a provincial tax, government tax. So I can't remember which one I save,
like,
but it might be...
GST or whatever?
Right now it's called HST. It's like combined. It's like harmonized. Harmony tax or something.
Oh, God.
But you save half of that. So it comes up to like 15% overall. But then I only have to pay like 7%.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah. It's good on like big shit too. Like a TV, a new computer. Makes a difference. I don't know if they got something like that in the States. I'm not sure. I don't think I could use it if I went to the States either.
Tax on shit here.
Oh, okay.
It's alright. Actionator wants an invite. Oh, help me 2v2. Dude, I'm retired. I can't.
I'm gonna lose in the fucking 2v2, dude. I don't feel like I got the skills to compete in those anymore. Fuck that. Yo. Yo, what's up, dude? Dude, you gotta be able to find somebody better than me for your partner, dude. I'll fucking lose that shit for you. Okay, nice. He's good.
Hey, we're out of game.
Oh, yeah. Iron's all again, man. Iron's always hurting for customs. He's always messaging me.
I don't see what the desire to play customs is. I don't see the point. Like, even back in the day, I didn't see the point. Fuck.
The two people we're playing are both God's Hand.
Oh,
he has
real?
Both of his consoles in here, yeah. He probably just froze his self doing this.
So what's
man,
his
this
other
guy
accounts?
Is beyond retarded. Okay, so... yeah, man, that's God's Hand. He's the leader of the Saints Row 1 club. He's freezing the game. Then tomorrow he gets his mods back, which he spent $500 acquiring. Yeah, Too Sweet NWO and M Cactus Jack. Anything to do with wrestling or something weird, it's him. Yeah, this is the weirdest shit I've ever seen, Actionator, dude. All right, dog. Peace. We'll
so
probably
does he
just
even
get
play
the
this
win.
Game under his God's Hand name?
No, because he's got such a target on his back because he acts like this in-game. I don't know how he got 800 people to join a club of his.
Well, he probably made the club like years ago before fucking it was actually made backwards compatible. Just pick up people along the way, you know? Like, say if you made it 4 or 5 years ago, people eventually start joining.
Yeah, true. I think... not sure how long
it was only like
on
a couple
Xbox.
Of weeks.
I don't know. Probably about that, yeah. Know. Three, 4 years, probably. The, like, the,
I know the
official
Saints Row
club has like 10,000 members. The Third Street Saints. Yeah.
I might join that one, too, just to see what's going on. Because they shut down their forum, eh? The Saints Row forum. Like last year.
Oh, really?
On their
website?
The Saints Row Reddit's pretty shitty, yeah.
Yeah, you told
on
me
there
the
back
Reddit's
in the day.
Cancerous.
Well, it's not bad. It's just
for
they don't
Saints
like
Row
Saints Row 1.
Players.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's all I really got it. I like Saints Row 2. I love the story, but the online is just not quite up to snuff.
I probably would have kept playing if they had Protect the Pimp, though.
Yeah, yeah. I think a lot of people
would
maybe
adjust it to the different movements and stuff, but...
all they gotta do with Saints Row 5 is just go off this, somehow modernize it, and put in like a crew leaderboard. Like don't call them gangs, just call them like crews or something. You know what I mean? Like clean up the fucking name a little bit. I don't ever see like a game having like gangs in it again.
Oh. So is that Too Sweet NWO his account too? Like how many of those are his account?
Yep, those are both him. We just met up with. He has two Xboxes, and he's got and he's about to mod them himself, I think. And he puts in two profiles just so there's a greater chance of the game not starting. It is what it is, man. I'm gonna go eat soon, probably here too. So I hope we can get some more footage for your stream, man.
It's already an hour and a half in the stream. Everyone always
you've
just works, though,
man.
Games. Not too many people chat, jump in the chat.
Yeah.
It's all it.
Probably lots of guests. I feel like most people who watch don't even make an account. Too much effort.
Like I said, I've been getting lots of people watching my reruns because I almost have 24 hours of content on my reruns, right? So I can just keep re-rolling my whole channel. It's like a whole fucking TV channel, man.
Yeah. Oh, God, man. That's cool, dude. Yeah. That's really cool.
So I'm telling you, man, you should get into Twitch, man. It's pretty fun. Compared to YouTube, man, it's like more going on.
Yeah. Yeah, probably so.
Plus, I don't think anyone else is streaming multiplayer anymore on there. Saints Row 1.
Yeah.
Was first, man. First week, man. There's a bunch of people. But...
Was there? Yeah, dude. The first week, this game was popping. God, I miss that. Felt like, you know, 2009 all over again.
Yeah. It's like a throwback. Getting full 6-on-6 games every time.
Every time, man. Every time.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm just trying to appreciate the fact that I can still play it on Xbox One.
Yeah, dude.
I always
yeah.
hope for this day, and so I'm trying to appreciate it as much as I can.
Yeah, same, dude. Same.
If I didn't own an Xbox One and I found out this is backwards compatible, I would have bought an Xbox One just to play this too. Kind of worked out.
Yeah. Yep. If I can play this day one on like the new gen, you know, console Xbox, then I'll stay on Xbox, man.
PlayStation. Do you remember Scottish Legends?
Yeah. Yeah. Wilson ran it.
Because I play with a dude, I don't know if you remember McQueen, but I still play with him on PS4 for like last 10 years. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Oh, it's 2-on-4. Or 2-on-3. I'll stay in. My teammate sucks, I think. Anyways, I've been playing with him on
that was a PS4 legit game, still, dude.
Last 10 years.
Fuck.
I think he lived close to GUG, too. SL GUG.
Hmm. Sorry, who did you? Which one?
McQueen. SL who? McQueen. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I met him in
Kingpin
Crew.
I knew a few of the Scottish Legends, okay. Yeah, that was a good game.
I'm in a game.
I should be better now. I froze just bad luck.
My dude on my
Would
team
you go eat, man.
Give me a bad rep.
Yeah, I pipe glitched like the first couple
Ooh,
weeks.
I got a 187.
And then
I
stopped.
Killed my teammate. Kind of deserved it.
Who's on your team?
Berserker.
Oh, nice.
He was pipe glitching though, and I accidentally killed him, so it worked out. I don't know where the pimp is though. Fuck.
I need to really change my outfit. Let me go. I think I know what I'm gonna wear. Let me see.
You better keep up. Oh, stop moving.
I'm kind of shocked that plugging my channel in a club of 10,000 people had no difference. It might have helped start it up again, like the channel, but like,
yeah,
no, like
it might trigger a couple people, but
week. Yeah,
I don't think you can even click it on the page, right? Can you? Your link?
No, it was pretty simple. Like,
so that's the thing. If it's not clickable, then it's more of a hassle. Oh, he's trying to do that.
Yeah, you're right. You want to watch a Saints Row video? It ain't hard to find. I just thought that I would leave that Third Street Saints one because it was like a lot of like Agents of Mayhem, Saints Row 4, no shit like that. I was like, ah, I don't really want this on my feed.
Alright, my game's tied 1-1. I got 4 kills, let's go.
You the nice.
Oh, so you throw pipes in that corner, it like makes them blow up. Oh, I see what this guy's doing. I don't remember that.
Okay. I'm just gonna change my outfit really quick. Let me just.
You're on top, babe. Some guy commented on my YouTube, one of the videos. You gotta learn to save your sprint. That's that same guy's talking trash. If I block him, can he stop fucking commenting on my videos? It's AO DOS. ADOS. Or something.
Is it getting that bad to the point where you gotta block him? Really?
Oh my well, God. He wrote like 5 comments before.
Fuck. Oh, it's that same guy who's fucking harassing you?
Don't let those bitches own you!
Right, let me get a good fucking... Dude, these old fucking videos, dude, the quality is so bad. Those have gotta be combat boots.
Alright, my game's tied 2-2.
Okay. Should be done changing my outfit. The time it's done. Time to shave the beard again, Cherik.
His pimp cup. Better luck next time. Yeah, we lost. Went 6-3 though. I'll take it. Alright, I'd block him. Shit was getting annoying.
Dude, the haters just show up, man. Like, I didn't think that
like, I don't even mind if it's just one comment, one dislike, whatever. But, like, don't dislike all my videos or, like, comment on all of them. Like, the fuck?
Yeah.
Don't forget the action. The needle skip, but the turntable scratching. Chain glow, bangles heavy on the cashing. Same old, range roll.
All right, almost down here, fellas. Hold on. Give me. Just gotta put the clothes on. Latest fashion, passion, bullet train dashing. Dipping through France in the same Wu Tang. The Hollywood frame, purple haze stain. Fools and dames, fools choose the bang. Nigga, you lose, boo, rules the game. A few men came. It really hell weight drop. Chinese bar stars in 52 states. Like blast out of hell, we crashed the gates. Without a base, left the gunpowder case. Ladies chase the hip hop baby face. Wu-Tang, we always in the spotlight. Get paper, every night is hot night. We stay
living our life. Wu-Tang, we always in the spotlight.
Throw your hands in the air. Every night is our
night. We stay tight in the atmosphere.
Now everybody say, yeah.
Mike Capone, it's best to avoid my strike zone. I zone and swing a sword that'll slice stone. Nice clone, but you can never master born master. Who tore back half the world and still so after by dick riding niggas and chicks who do ditto. Singing like the poor top providing info. See me low through the deep window. The chrome spin slow. General on the J.O. Survival MO. But now get wild, similar to old dirty. A third time felon just hit with over 30. No worries.
Maybe I'll change my outfit here too.
Yeah, I'm gonna put on an old G.I. Joe's outfit.
Do you remember some gangs, like, early on used to have, like, color, like, a color to them? Like a gang would be all yellow and black, or whatever? The leaders or the owners would enforce it.
Yeah, TFK wore all, you know, yellow to represent kings.
Yeah, it was yellow,
remember
that? I'm pretty sure. I don't think too many big gangs ever really enforced
CBB,
it.
CBB, everybody wore red. Hell yeah. Well, you can find a dice game at any time of the night. If somebody gets shot or stabbed, every time is a fight. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is what he was rocking. And you're bound to get clowned for not had to have been the mechanic boots. With great game, because they learn to take aim at a young age in the Louvre police with a fake name. He's telling them, I'm Bobby Jackson from 3B. When the fact is, he's really Rashawn from 4D. Hey, this is going out to your hood straight from mine. Hey, all right, let's do this, man.
Skies and sunshine, come on.
Let me know if you like this this outfit, Jared. Oh, he's still in a lobby.
Over here, Tiva rap, hustle, cracker, play ball, and Gats nigga carry.
You remember, what you used to wear and stuff on this game, Evolution?
I didn't change it when I stopped playing, right? So I was pretty much rocking the what I'm wearing now.
Oh, nice.
Well, I think I had, like, a long sleeve shirt under a baseball jersey, but it was pretty much similar.
Nice, man.
I didn't really change much. All I did was just change the colors.
Have you tried to find any, like, old videos of you? Like, are you in any of them?
I don't know if I am.
G.I. Joe's.
I haven't really looked them up. I'm sure I'm in some, but, like, I don't know. Send me another invite.
Okay. You like it, Cherrick, or nah? Is the drug lord. Who the hell's been rocking this? That like you from the fourth floor. Her older brother, he the neighborhood bully. You and him cool, but he keep playing your boy cause he's from who? This is an 06 outfit. Dude, it's been fucking passed down. It's been passed down, man.
Alright, where you at? Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah. G.I. Joe's outfit.
We got the same colors, kinda. I have green on, so.
Nice, man. Oh, yeah. The canvas. The green canvas. Lit.
I got the green letters on the back of my jersey. See?
G.I. Joseph, shout out, man. Miss you wherever you are, dog. G.I. Joseph, 1985.
Were you there when Fool J jumped in my Twitch chat when I was playing with C8, and he completely trolled us both, me and C8, because so Fool J was in my chat and he's like, "Oh shit, you're playing Saints Row, it's back," all this and that, going back and forth with me. And he's like, "Oh, there's C8, man. Let's fucking tell that gingered fuck something this or that." I can't remember what he said. But he's like, "Ask him if he remembers G.I. Joseph." And so I asked C8, he's like, "Fuck off. It's like G.I. Joseph's in your chat." I'm like, "Yeah, man, apparently." And it was like going back and forth, like fucking communicating between them. And then like after like 20 minutes, we figured out it was Fool J's trolling. Pretending to be fucking G.I. Joseph.
Yeah, there's only, I think, one last video. There's a custom of G.I. Joseph, Night Nick, and somebody else messing around on the airport with rockets.
Okay.
Yeah, Night Nick, I don't know if that guy ever changed his clothes, but he's wearing all his, like, signature black and yellow outfit. Just crazy.
Did he ever die? I remember everyone had those rumors going around that he killed himself, Night Nick.
Yeah, that's the rumor, man, but who knows.
Because he really did disappear, like, nobody ever signed into his gamer tag after, like, 2009.
Yeah, he
2009
did. That could have been, like, a family member that entered that, too. He could have blew his head off because KPC got ruined when he made it open. People got it losses. That shit was sad. Not saying that drove him to kill himself, but, you know, it didn't help. Fuck. Night Nick was a fucking nice guy, man.
Yeah, I remember I was cool with him.
Yeah. Yeah, dude. Night Nick, C8, Slim Crim, Stupefied. They were all the best players to me, man. The legit players. That's who I tried to model my game after and shit.
Well, C8 used to stand by.
G.I. Joseph.
I don't know about the, I don't know if the rest of them did. I can't remember who stand by and who didn't, though. Other than like the obvious, like Kill Glitch Boost, those dudes.
Yeah.
Oh, and Benji's Killers. Oh, that's a name I fucking forgot for a while.
Yeah, I was in them for a little bit. Wow,
yeah,
a full game actually started. What the fuck? BK Benji would probably know me if he saw me in game. He definitely knows this tag.
I fucking hated that kid, man.
BK Benji, BK Crunchy.
They're cancer, man.
Dude, everybody looked like non-boosters compared to him, dude. Oh. I can't believe BK got to number one, too. They had one loss. Who'd you kill? Berserk? I don't know what they're doing.
He's trying to jump down without
what the fuck?
Oh, he's gonna get slapped.
That's embarrassing.
All the way back. Why the fuck would he jump down? Who jumped down there? Dilemma?
Yo, the pimp's up here.
Way to go, player.
Nice. Alright, we... Fuck. Yeah, we needed both those rounds, but... God, I had my camera tilted the other fucking way. What am I doing? You're digging that bald look, huh?
I'm bald in real life, so.
Why isn't he running back and healing? Whoa, Berserker. Dude, he's running out there with half health. He's dead. He's dead. He's fucked up. He's dead.
Oh, he might be good.
Oh, wow.
Tim's down below. Behind you. Dead.
I'll be shocked if we win this. Stranger things have happened though.
Oh, they know each other?
Fuck. Yeah.
Is that Gucci? Yeah. Yeah, he's dancing with SOF Gucci.
You made him your bitch!
SOF Gucci? That's not him? That's the rumor.
You the pimp, baby.
Oh yeah, that is. M. Ted Turner. Yeah, that's him. Ted Turner is a fucking old wrestling name. And that M, I didn't even notice him because the fucking game started. So I didn't even think that he would fucking come here. My bad, dude. Go on there.
Should we rush up? We outnumber them now. We might be able to rush here.
Okay.
Where's the rest of our team?
I'm here. What's
should
good?
I,
I'm here,
I run
dogs.
For it? I'm gonna run. Three. Yeah. Three, two.
If you're gonna run right. There's a guy down there. Just keep going. How the fuck did I die? How did he not die? I don't think they know where you are. Just keep going. I don't think they know.
I'm gonna go far side over here just in case.
He snuck by all of them.
One see me. I tried smacking him, so I don't know if he.
Alright. It's a 2v2 gunner battle. Oh, dude. Swartz is in there talking shit to God's hand.
Is he?
Yeah.
That's funny.
187,
baby. What's he saying, Cherick? Oh, Swartz.
Wait, which one's God's hand again? Ted Turner's? Alright, I'm just gonna finish this shit.
Go in that. Where's my AP? On some other shit.
Fuck. I'm back.
This is some weird stuff, man. I know, he's got the wrong attitude, man. You started out chill. I mean, I still don't know what his beef is. I don't have any beef with him other than him freezing the game. That's definitely not cool. Him modding, I don't know why he feels the need to do it. Let's just play. The game isn't going to survive the fall anyway. Red Dead 2 is going to completely kill this game. If you can still get matches when Red Dead 2 is out, I'll be fucking shocked, bro. Richard is starting it. Fuck.
Oh, we got a game? Oh.
Nah, I'm just gonna restart it.
Fix. What's that whoop-dee-up? Did I ever tell you I wanted to, or maybe not me personally, I wanted to clip all the sounds of that voiceover for like having as a phone notification? Like imagine if you got like someone texted you and all you hear is phone like, pick it up, play.
Oh, dude, there's a lot of big ass chains when you turn in 10 chains. He's like, we got a bad boss over here or some shit. I don't know what he says, but it's so cheap.
I remember that
He's like, we got a bad man over here.
Oh yeah, okay.
Shit, shit, shit.
It's like one of the things I loved about this game, man. Fuck.
Yeah. And then when the car blows up, fix that hoopty up.
Yeah, fix that hoopty up.
I tried to Google like Saints Row round end of round sounds, and there's
nothing. I couldn't find anything.
Nah, me neither.
Someone would have to like
could always go into
themselves.
A custom. Yeah.
I mean, someone could go on my stream and just like straight up record it on their phone or something. Might not be high quality. I don't know. Because you could probably find a lot of clips in Protect the Pimp anyways.
Oh, yeah.
I at least think the pick it up player makes sense because you want to pick your phone up, right? Get a notification.
Yeah. Yeah, there's other like he says other stuff. If you only turn in like you know one chain, he's like, you got to do better.
or yeah, I don't remember any of those ones.
He's like, yeah, it's like, yo, yeah, I don't know, I forget, but yeah.
Fucking big ass chains just make me nervous, man. When I had like 10 chains.
Yeah, dude. Fuck. Oh, dude.
Because you'd be a big red mark on the mini map.
The day, man. When it was actually played. It was actually fun.
Even back then, it was tough to get a game, big ass change.
Yeah, yeah.
It's probably the least played game mode, right?
After 07, it was only boosters in it.
Yeah.
I remember though, on the corner, that shit used to be intense. Gang matches when you would go in there looking for boosters, and then they would actually try to play the match.
Yeah.
Damn, damn. You see what kind of flavor? Do I want vanilla? Or do I want to taste the chocolate? Nah. I want something different. I want something slamming. What's the slamming flavor out this month? Let's see.
One more player. Come on. We had like a full game, and then it just glitched out again. Then again, when to your needs did I beckon? Hold me only if you want to get naked. Play me for the crowd only if you want to wreck it. The name is Dress, like silk I get slick. Drop rhymes like a bass head, big flicks. Constantly. Yes, it's me, D-R-E-S. So yes, I guess unless you're fast, you can get down to serious business with this. I never boned a honey that I didn't like. I never saw a mile that I couldn't hike. I never had a spliff to make me choke. I never had a pocket that was broke. Hate no one but love. Oh yeah, when you deliver one or two chains, he goes, since that shit.
Oh, I remember that shit.
Since that shit. Is it what you want? I hope it is. Yeah. The flavor of the month. I heard you got the fever for the flavor. I heard you got the fever for the flavor. I heard you got the fever for the flavor. Somebody said to me. Legit game. Legit game here. Let's go.
Nice. I'm hoping I'm pimp right off the bat. Let's go.
Welcome to Stillwater Memorial. Made possible by a charitable donation from Kingdom Records.
Right here, double kill.
Oh, dude, we got the OG on our team, dude. Lil Killer. He's in a few of my old vids.
Is he?
Oh, God. Who knows at this point? He's over here shooting a pistol into a fire hydrant. It could be anyone. I think they all played back in the day, didn't they? I don't know. Keep him there, Jarrett. Keep him there. Good shit. Fights block barred. Running back up.
Oh, he still slapped me. That's it.
You're on top, baby.
Let's go. I much prefer going back hallway. I'm so much more fucking comfortable back there. They coming?
Dr. Orso, you're needed in proctology. Dr. Orso, proctology. Thank you.
Lil Killer. How did I get none of those guys? Bullshit.
Pimp down. Fuck.
Lil Killer's running back.
How did I not kill him, man?
Oh, it's a GG.
Try again, player.
Ted Turner is in matchmaking right now. Watch pipes.
Down there. I'll throw another.
Get up, little killer. I'm not host. Oh,
should do that.
That's a good tactic, man. Damn. I think they got like an AK line there. Holy shit. I just saw bullets just fly at fucking evolution. Oh, fuck. Come on, Berserker. Let's go.
Oh, he's blackbarred.
Heal. Come back. Let me heal.
Berserker's blackbarred. Fuck.
You almost out of time.
It's out of time.
Since that shit.
Fix that, Wootia.
Alright, we gotta make a move here. I mean, we just gotta kill him, but... If you think they're gonna rush, let me know. I'll try to...
Okay, we're gonna have to go as soon as we heal. We're gonna have to rush to the group.
We can,
in 30
we
seconds.
Can be pussies and right, fucking go, just go. Use me to rush. He's coming up.
Oh, he's Blackbird, man.
Way to go, player.
Nice.
We're good.
Man, they're dumb for not going back. It's all good, though. Another round.
I mean, they held us back there for a while. Shit.
You were killed,
baby. Yeah, they did. Yeah.
Dr. Farr, the results of your paternity tests are now in. Dr. Farr, the results are now in. Thank you.
Do I want to rush here? Clear on the side. Alright, we're good here.
Oh shit. I gotta run back. Just try to wait him out for another sec here.
Five viewers, don't be shy, guys. If you guys want to jump in the chat, read that shit. We're gonna have to jump, run left so we can get behind that little ledge there. Right here, let's go. Oh, I'm down, I might be fucked.
Next time.
Oh man.
Well, to be fair, you were pipe glitching though, so they're gonna counter back with that. Yeah. So I just don't do it at all anymore. It's bad karma. Fuck.
That fight is host, man. Jesus. Yeah, he dropped me quick. He was on black bar. He like jumped and was still shooting. It was fucking weird. Start uploading these fucking clips. How many do I fucking got here? Let me see.
Drop, drop, blessing every publication, cause it's still a flop. We move the weight like Ruben Studdard. When it's through the summer, summer, the rap cool, but we hustle, nigga, good with them numbers. Hey. I told her ass I was a hustler, I always had ambition. Rolling with them older thugs and rolling cold off in the kitchen. They say the gator flip it faster than heartbeats.
You already know,
niggas, put your ear to the streets, you can hear my heartbeat. My hoopers was practicing traps from half cold. We was practicing to take over the track with all the blow shit. We gained the pounds from eating good, I guess from all the pies. But burn it off with moving weight, we call it exercise.
Know about it,
my old schoolers got me holding on them semis. My daddy was a boss, I got some cola, y'all live. We was in the streets when Bo Jackson was playing both sports. That's why I stepped in this rap, got talent in both sports. I love the game, but don't do it for all the backpackers. I do it for the gangsters, hustlers, hoes, and all the trappers. I show them youngsters how to get your work, hit the block, push it out, stack your weight, cause shit, that's what the trap about. I ain't none of them fake reverend niggas, I'm hood preaching. No suit, just Prada sneakers, my hat leaking. The coldest nigga off the streets is in the industry. Kinda wondering why all them label heads.
Alright, full lobby maybe?
I'd be down.
Let's go number them now.
They're in the back team killing. That slaughter guy is in team killing. He's gonna try to kill out the whole team probably.
Matt doesn't see you that the pimp's going. You're pimp, right, pimp?
No, I'm pimp. Dead.
I can't see. Oh.
I suicide bombed. I just rushed good. Right away because of the team killer. Nice. Yeah, the pimp is fight. He's safe. He's waiting for you guys to kill him. They're in the way back.
Ain't no one better.
Oh yeah, that slaughter guy is Matt's friend. That fool fucking team kills everyone.
You the pimp, baby.
Slaughter. And gets Matt's friend.
If you change his name to Sergeant Slaughter, you can go with the wrestling thing.
Yeah. Seems to be the theme, doesn't it?
Saints Row is life.
Yeah. The row is life. Holy crap. Villains running with jokers and bullets.
Okay, should I sprint? Okay, there's only one of them up there now. They're distracted. Oh, two.
Let's get out of here. Go, 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 okay, go, go, go. Push right, push right. I just got triple teamed. Just got triple teamed. I took no skill at all. Yeah, they see it. We're fucked.
Okay, I'm dead.
We got the round that we here? Needed, man. Jump. If you can slap two of them, it's a dub.
Pick it up, player. Fuck.
Yeah, that's Matt's friend. For sure.
Oh, yeah, that's only two of them, eh?
These two were in a lobby together, so they'll be trying. They're all healed up. Here comes the pimp right now.
Ooh. Villain's almost dead. Yeah, they're fucked. Oh, pimp's making a dash? Oh.
Someone's lighting me up in the fucking back. Stop. Baby.
That was me. That was me.
Yo, I thought I was gonna die there, man.
the angle the pimp was at from my angle, yeah, you like jumped right in that angle. So.
Fuck, my bad, dude.
Yeah, you're down that line of sight.
I tried to fucking move out of that shooting. Fucking fire.
I'm surprised Spider even likes playing this game, man. I probably wouldn't play this game if it wasn't for nostalgia.
I know. I don't know how new players can continue. I'm about to fucking quit, dude.
Pimp run all the way back? Oh.
Way to go, player.
You gotta be close.
Round three.
Oh, they're probably gonna team kill Goff.
Gosh. Hey.
just wrong place, wrong time.
Oh!
Jesus fucking that was Christ. I might so need a fucking break.
Oh, fuck, don't. Oh, I fucked that one up, man. I left triggered through it. And, Oh. You might be good. Never mind. You're not good. Run. Run all the way back, man. Oh.
He's got no sprint.
Not with that attitude, you won't. Nope. That's a good spot. Usually they don't check the spot.
You better
nope.
Keep up. Never mind.
I'm guessing that Antifa is host. I think that's why his pipes did that to me, killed me from so far. The host has magical powers in this shit. Damn, dude. I think I just got shotted by a fucking teammate in the back.
Yeah, I shot you shit. In the back too there.
Right my health got just dropped.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know how I didn't die, man.
Oh, there's one behind me?
Got you. Just a 1v1. Back. Yeah. This guy's going way back. Just keep going back, buddy. He's back here, here he is.
Well, we don't see it on our scan, I don't think, sometimes. Yeah.
He's host.
Don't let those bitches
he's host.
You.
No.
No. No.
Say you're the bad rep, man.
Yeah, we don't need to be doing that. Funny thing is, if that guy was on our team, he'd be trying to team kill me.
They rush, I'm ready to throw a pipe.
He's host, so he won't be able to fucking slap anymore.
Oh, he's almost dead?
Pipe.
Fuck. Go up, run up there. He's black bar, dude. That pimp's dead.
He's all the way back. He's all the way back. Yo, heal up. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Don't kill me.
He's all the way in the back. Damn.
I might
dude.
Be able to hide around here.
I thought that this guy was a new player. I was obviously wrong.
Dr. Orso, you're needed in proctology. Dr. Orso, proctology. Thank
let me know if you see him.
Haven't seen him yet. There he is.
Oh, I can kind of. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna
hide. I'm gonna go into an unslappable spot.
Okay. Keep him away from me. I'll come up behind him. Okay.
Never mind, I wasn't in it right.
Unstoppable. Oh, he's fucking. Oh, he was dead. Ah, oh, man.
So how did he get him to stop freezing, Spider?
Fuck.
Okay. Guess he's not there anymore. I don't think he's there. He can join matchmaking, man. He'll fucking scrape us. He's better than all of us. Get him something to scratch. You know what I'm saying? My nigga Choco. Jam Master J on the ones and twos. It's a law, man. Red Alert. Molly Maw. Kick Capri. Funk Master Flex and Mr. C. I can't forget. Sway and Tech. Jazz Joyce. DJ Clue. Coco Chanel. I read Jamel. I rock the mic well. Well. Rock the mic well. 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 On and on, to the break of dawn. Hot for the old, say what the popcorn. Freak him to the left while we rock him to the right. Brooklyn in the house, who wanna fight? Can we bounce? Roll to the skate, you rock. Hip to the hop and you don't dare stop. Come alive, party people, give me what you got. I guess by now you can take a hunch. Fine, I'm the ninth member of the bunch. Rockin' old school ain't shit to me. MC's OD off the shit that I wrote. Can we smoke while I'm drinking? I'm thinking of boning. Sugar, I wanna ride your ass into the morning. Hear you moaning. Jamel Irie, high cheek, coming out of East Medinks. Niggas in the house, you clocking G's. Sipping on drink, Long Island iced teas. Looking real good from your toe to your waist. Till the fellas back up and like let you breathe. Fellas in the house, you know you live. Punch niggas in their face, I'm counting the best style. Handling the steel if the shit get real. Let's flip a pie and stack the mail. Activation, mind starts sparking. Constant elevation, skywalking. David Thompson, my woo nigga stomping down the boulevard, shaking your ass. You better watch yourself. I'm type slick with a nice size. Let me see you work it. She wanna suck it in public. Oh, dirty bastard, can use it on the visitors. You with it? Then holler like whales on a pill. Don't squeal, just keep it on the lils for the master kill. Just giving you something that y'all can feel. I see you in the hood, then your fam from Tilden slid through the back of the building. He concealed in, stairs to your place. Ray bomb the elevator and it calls a lady Scarface. Here taste the lace from the dominant race to the bass in your face like face, baby doll. Yes, yes, y'all. Welcome to the block party. Shots that go off, you might wanna hit the deck, but stay calm. It's only us, everything's still well plush. We freaking the streets, the shit shows the beat, 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 beat,
beat, beat, beat.
What are you saying? Why? How did? Who got him to stop, Spider? How did he do that? Did he? He just said it publicly in the club. Somebody finally confronted him. Well, yeah, they would get absolutely scraped.
One 187, baby. You made him your bitch!
Dr. Orso, surgery appropriate prep for the room.
Unstoppable. He's probably host. He's definitely looking like host. There's too many. There's too fucking many.
I'm going extra back.
I can't even eat. We going extra back? Fuck, I'm coming.
No, I just went back to eat because I was thinking they were gonna rush there, but.
Yeah, they're rushing now.
Run back, I'm running back. Cover me, okay. My heal quick, as fast as possible.
I got you. Joker's is A-tapping me.
I see Pimp coming.
Pimp! He's laggy, he's half.
You're all hype.
Try like you're trying on Fortnite. Pretend that this is Saints Row Season 5, bro.
Oh, our Pimp's down.
Dude, you see tears in the hospital beds? Season 5, bro. Who, Defuse? You never know who's modding these days, man. You never know, man. That one didn't work too well, Cherik. I saw that go flying, bro. I'll keep my distance. It's a 5v6, we're outnumbered. I baited them into throwing pipes. Here comes one now. Nice. Okay, 3v3. I got you.
You cats got 1 minute. Ain't no one better.
Nice. Look who's back. Scott Hall and Ted Turner. Guess who, bros? I thought the fight resolved this, Spider. What happened, dude? Bye. I thought that fight put a stop to this, man. Here we go. I spawned Black Bar.
Kind of bums me out too, because Scott Hall's my favorite wrestler. Fuck, so this whole thing is kind of weird.
These guys will make you hate wrestling, bro.
NWO was like a gang type faction in wrestling.
Holy shit, sorry guys, I was eating. My bad.
You're on top, baby.
Nice check.
All the way back.
Yeah, spider left.
His spidey senses were tingling.
Yeah. I mean, the old Saints Row players are used to this kind of shit. It's the new players that are going to be turned off by it. Because they don't have much tolerance. You got a pretty high tolerance if you're playing this game in 2018. Yeah. This shit is nothing new, man. It's just simple and fun. That's what these modern games lack these days. Simplicity. It's gonna be laggy as fuck. It must be like 4 a.m. where this guy lives.
Yeah, I got an invite from the Matt dude. Dude, I think we played last game.
Like a game invite or
I don't know. Invite? I didn't check it out. No, it was a game invite. Is that what it is? Oh, that's lame. Alright, that's probably my last game here, boys.
Is it?
Yeah. I know it's around the 2 hour mark when I'm playing, I used to start playing like shit. Not as focused, you know?
Yeah, I definitely hear that. Do you see him?
No.
He's right here. Just throw bombs in there, yeah. He's down.
Running out of time. Way to go, player.
I'm gonna try to get all the way to the stairs here. I don't see him left side, so he should be right side somewhere.
I'm guessing he's gonna camp and try to get behind us. Seems like the Saints Row thing to do. He's in the kiosk again.
Well.
You made him your bitch!
Alright, good way to go out on.